I'd like to place a horizontal curtain wall or roof skylight into this wall, into this first level of it. In order to do that, just click through. First, go to level 2, so we'll select the level 2 floor plan. And go to roof, select roof by footprint. Here on the properties box, you can scroll down and go to the slope case. Let's place a slope or inclined skylight. Select, you can either use the pick lines just to pick the four lines. Here you can see the slope is 30 degrees, so there is a sloping pattern. Click OK and then click Finish Edit. You can see that the skylight provided or the glass provided is in a sloping pattern. Here, this is the symbol of the glass. Select it. That is the plane of the glass. Let's create another one on the other side. And then on the center, we will create a flat skylight. So go to level 2. Here, let's go to architectural tool by footprint. Go to slope placing, select pick lines or select the rectangular line, click one end and click the other. Here actually you can change the slope setting by just clicking on the by picking on the lines, you can change it to 15. Select the other edge, set it 15 degrees slope, select the line degrees. Here the last one, let's set it to 50. Click Finish. Then when you look at the 3D model, you can see that there is a glass that is sloping by 15 degrees. This one is sloping by 30 degrees. Now how we're going to set the flat roof, let's go back to level 2 program. Select roof by footprint, go to slope placing. I'll just go with the rectangular or just try the lines. Select endpoint here. Now select the click escape once, then select this line and click 0 degrees. Here, let's set it 0, so it will be a flat skylight roof. Set 0. Click Finish. Now you can see that the glass is a flat glass without any slope. This one is 15 degrees and this one is 13 degrees. Now we cannot clearly see it because there's no, it's a clear glass. So let's change the, select this. Change the glass type and let's put some color. Select edit. And here we need to go to the glass material. Change the material, create more glass. Click OK. Select this and edit. Let's duplicate first. Go placing sample. Okay, so we have created another duplicate, so we still maintain the original placing. So here on the modules we have, let's look for the glass. Spacing, not defined, curtain panel. So let's select the colored low itas. Click OK. Now you can see that it has changed into our color, which is a little bit golden color, same as our curtain wall on the vertical wall. And let's set this one. Select here, change to slope placement. will automatically update the glass properties into a low E glass and with a column. So that is how to place a horizontal curtain wall and skylight into your office building.